Where is he? Oh, I see him.
And okay, and then they charged
no,
you
sir,
after that,
don't
that
call
they
off.
Should have charged $89.95,
$99.95, and $89.95. I'm in zone. Anybody got a suppressor for AR?
Incredible savers.
For my girls.
Savers, something I could put FIs.
Do either one of you need
if something happened, I'm pretty
do either
sure
one of you need a cop for AR?
Let me just double check, cause I'm gonna do a three-way call. One moment.
Send a quick for AR. I need a suppressor. Suppress for SMG. I thought I was gonna get my. I had one too. Earlier. I kind of don't want to go back and loot through all that because I don't know where I would have dropped it. Is it any attachment that you do need? There was a flash hider up. You already passed it. I can go find it for you. Oh. They behind us, they are. That's a dude, right? He's in the blue. On my marker. Just pass. Can't see him anymore. Ooh. Oh, I see him. Yep. Oh, that dude behind us. Oh, here it is. Your flash hider for sniper. Oh, he's going to the. Is that a player?
Alright, so, sorry about that, wait. I'm just going to dispute these because they're not answering the phone. I'm not sure if they're even open because it said something about they were busy and then.
Yeah, I'll win it, okay?
Okay, so I placed these into the spew. We got, I don't know, they're coming up different names. Like the 99.95 is called Best Saver. What we'll do, we'll be dropping them up here. If we ain't getting a response at all, or if we're going to get your response back, okay?
No comms.
Alright, I'm going to grab a direct number because I want, because I want you to be able to call us directly. I'll have you transfer.
I've been sitting over here sniping at him the whole time.
Phone number.
Just freaking.
Is, yeah, 800-424-88. I'm sorry, I'm going to repeat myself. 800-424-6888. Okay? And just know we're open Monday through Friday, 7 a.m. to 8 p.m. And then Saturday, Sunday, 9:30 to 7 p.m. Okay? All right. So if you want to just check in, like, maybe like the second or third week, and just see if you have any, if they're starting anything or any updates on the notes on the account, you can. But yeah, so just keep that in mind, okay?